This week in climate change, a lot of interesting articles out there. If you're trying to practice better green practices at home for recycling things like that and your friends laugh at you, well, you're not alone. Robin Abrahams from the Boston Globe has an interesting article on that. Even though the president has dismissed climate change, a lot of Republicans apparently are fearing a backlash from voters from cutting off any investigation of climate change. An interesting article from The Independent. And the New York Times with a very interesting article about climate activist teenager Greta Thunberg from over in Scandinavia saying that maybe she's being too alarmist. Well, something to take a look at. If you want to read those articles, head to my social media networks, and a lot more on climate change coming up in the course of the next several days and weeks. So stay tuned for more with more of that on News Channel 3 on air and online.
And you might just change your mind. You never know once you actually educate yourself on those things.
Possibility.
Thank you, Austin.